Representative Mike Kelly and that task force says they have to ramp up protection when it comes to the Secret Service because of the recent failed assassination attempt of Donald Trump. We're going to be talking about that tonight. It's a big story that Rob Taylor is covering as well in our KDK Radio newsroom. It's your Pratt Pack right after local news at 6 on KDKA.